I remember back in the 80s when I first heard electronic music. I knew back then this illegal computer sound was gonna be my call. My heart got hooked on 4x4 beats when house took its journey with Jack, Chicago, and Acid House. Now my heart is hooked forever. It's in my soul, in my veins, on my mind 24/7. Don't care if it's jazz, soul, tech, minimal, funky, vocal, or hip house. You name it. I love it. I wonder what a house will be like in the future. Wonder what the clubs will be like. Now that technology has taken over the DJ world, what will a DJ be like in the future? Let's just hope that house music will keep its soul. Let's just hope that DJs will keep their skills. But actually, I don't give a shit. We don't give a shit. Because it's not about how you do it, but why you do it. It's all about the house music, and it always will be.
Love is an emotion we all pass through to color our lives from red hot to blue. I now bring you a tale, just such a case. A typical love story of the human race. Recline, unwind, forget all action. Relax and discover the melodies of passion.
Cosmic orgasms. Look out.
We'll be right back.
can't afford to be a tease. She stands out from the rest. That girl has qualities I've never seen. face and it feels so nice. Whoa.